Hello. We're streaming, folks. Hello. Mic is on. Great. Hello, everybody. I was feeling a little sluggish towards the end of my work day. I didn't sleep great last night. So anyways, I had one of these in my fridge from before the big 52-hour stream, 56-hour stream, I don't remember, before the big stream, and I didn't drink it, so I started drinking this around 3, and I've been, or since like 4, I've been slowly sipping on this since 4, so I should probably stop at some point. Folks, we're gonna play some Deus Ex today. And then we're gonna go raid Mike. Mike will be playing, I think Mike is still playing Doom Eternal, right? Right, Mike? Doom Eternal. Nice. Yeah, I'm done with the Red Bull. I'm done with the Red Bull. I won't be having any more Red Bull today. But maybe we can find some energy. This is interesting. Paul Manafort 20 says, did you know that the owner of Red Bull is a right-wing nutcase with his own TV station? That's not surprising at all. Like, because the whole idea of Red Bull is like these wacko business dudes would, you know, be doing probably somewhat exploitative business in Thailand, and I think in Thailand there is a local energy drink that some of these business dudes were like, oh, we gotta package this and sell this, and I think that's where Red Bull came from. I think it was like some seedy Thailand stay up all night party and drinking some wild shit with your European business friends. I think that I could just be completely making this up. Let me look up the history of Red Bull. We're gonna do a quick history of Red Bull. Tibet. It's an Austrian company. Austrian entrepreneur Dietrich Mateschitz was inspired by an existing energy drink named Krating Dying, which I'm sure I'm mispronouncing, apologies, first introduced and sold in Thailand. He took this idea and modified the ingredients to suit the taste of Westerners in partnership with the creator of the Thai Red Bull. Popular among Thai truck drivers. In Thailand, energy drinks are most popular with blue-collar workers. Red Bull repositioned the drink as a trendy upscale drink, first introducing it at Austrian ski resorts. Anyways, that's beverage history. Owner is the 40th richest person alive. I'd expect more from him. Sounds like maybe he needs to rise and grind a little bit harder. Maybe he should be trying a little bit harder. I bet the CEO of Monster Energy is like at least number 25, right? CEO of Monster Energy is just a great concept. CEO, Monster Energy. I'd like to think that the CEO of Monster Energy, the richer he got, didn't like, wouldn't start buying more expensive things, but would just buy more Monster Energy things. Like instead of getting like a fucking like Maserati, he just has like 80 dirt bikes. I liked Monster when I was 17. I liked Monster Energy. I don't think I've had one in like. Last time I had one was working on my thesis in college, and I got real sick. I made myself real sick. I convinced myself I had like stomach problems, but I think the real problem was I was only eating like Ritz crackers and Monster Energy while staying up for like 48 hours. What is the best energy drink? Sound off with the best energy. I think Red Bull might be the best energy drink. Oolong coffee. I mean, coffee is objectively entrepreneurship. Marie Curie says Monster Energy would kill a Victorian child. Yeah, right? Hey, what's happening, gamers? We're just, Blake, we're just imagining what the fuck would happen if you gave Joker energy drink to a pilgrim. Watermelon Red Bull is good. I bought the watermelon Red Bull. It's good. Cotton Candy Bang. I haven't seen Bang energy drink. Balls. Never had Balls energy drink. Never had. Mike says I drank Bang. It made me nauseous as fuck. I mean, Jack the Ripper sounds like a flavor of Monster. I am sure there's probably been a Jack the Ripper flavored Monster. Yeah, we'll do an energy drink tier list one day. V8 Energy? Is there a V8 Energy? There's also there's a Moxie Energy that uses the branding, the colors and the branding and the like guy pointing at you mascot of Moxie Soda, but it doesn't taste anything like Moxie. It just tastes like every other energy drink. Yeah, it's the New England soda. Coke Energy. I want to try Coke Energy because I keep seeing that back when movie theaters were a thing before movies, there'd be this stupid fucking ad where what's his name? Jonah Hill was going into like a convenience store and getting a Coke Energy drink for him and the guy who directed The Irishman. And the whole joke of the ad was like, haha, isn't it funny that Jonah Hill and Martin Scorsese are buds because they're both like Hollywood guys. And it's like, was this like funny? And like, was this a great, did this pitch just kill in this marketing room? Because there's like
I want to hear a funny story.
Thank you, because there was like some inside baseball shit about how good pals Jonah Hill and Martin Scorsese were, and they're like, yeah, well, that should be a Coke commercial. Everybody knows that Marty Scorsese all these cartoon Brooklyn rats working in the ad agency for Coke.
Yeah, Marty Scorsese, he's great buds with the Jonah Hill guy from Superbad.
Origami Elephant says rain energy is disgusting, but Thor Bjornsson approves. Thor Bjornsson, is that half Thor? Half Thor Bjornsson, like the mountain, or the other big guy? There is another Thor, massive Icelandic or Swedish bodybuilder called Thor. The Dunkachino ad is good. They do be advertising. All right, well, let's play the fucking game. Yee. While that's booting up here, let me say thank you to Waffle Irony for subbing back up. Good name. Violet Loon. There was a bunch earlier in the stream. Thank you all. Wonky Stickman gifting a sub to Bamboo Bang. I will turn that volume down. Is that more reasonable in the mix there? Magic Sword King resubbed. Seismic Coin, Simfo, Tropical Breezes. Clusterfunks, the Alaskan Hero. Thank you all for subbing back up. Welcome to the pizza party. And Ian, thank you. Kumo Hara. Game's got a really good title theme. Shrek Apologist, thank you for subbing back up. Welcome to Pizza Party. And Cindercob, thank you for subbing up. Love the solstice. All right, so where we left off was a bunch of shit went down. What the fuck? That's not supposed to be all black here. There's something going on with the rendering here. And you just run around until we die. Escape, load game. Let's reload. Escape, load game. Let me relaunch the game. Sorry about this. I think it's because I paused it while booting up. Maybe? You gonna start doing this to me now? Okay, here we go. There we go. Okay, so. Oh, cool. That's good to know. Okay, so we're trying to sneak around here. We want to go down. We want to cut through this room and get over to detention. But I was messing around earlier and I found another path over there using these cracks in the ground. So let's try this. we want to go this way in general. Actually, let me close that gate after me, just to be polite. No Adam Jensen here, unfortunately. This is J.C. Denton. Thank you.
You are beneath the nanotech lab.
What's in here? Beaky beaky. Okay, let's keep going.
Nothing here now.
What the hell? Did y'all hear that? Alright, there's someone up there. There's someone down here. Let's keep pushing around. I am also excited to meet Tracer Tong. I was playing a bit of Dishonored the other day. I'm sort of like in a place with video games. Off-stream games. I'm sort of in a place with off-stream games. Not Austrian games. Off-stream games. Where I am just sort of poking at a bunch of things. Brushy! Brushy, 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 brushy. With off-stream games where I'm like, I'm just sort of poking at various games, but not really committing to any of them. But I booted up Dishonored, and I am really, really liking it a lot.
Sounds like a target site mismatch. The sequence came straight out of Versalife Studios. Did you double-check the endonuclease? I've seen the tethering fail completely in vivo.
The damn program should just work.
Such a
But yeah, I'm very excited to play Dishonored on stream, I think. I think that will be a very fun stream game. I'm sure it'll be somewhat frustrating for people who have already played it and sort of know all the in and outs of Dishonored already. I have only played the first 2 hours a couple times. Brushy is going to make a quiche. Can I have some, Brushy? Prey. I also have Prey in the queue, Birdman. I purchased Prey on sale, and will play that eventually too. Yeah, I think there's some nasty shit going on in these labs. Very excited to play Prey. I have it on... Wait, no, I think I had a borrowed copy on Xbox or PS4, but it was like the base Xbox One, which does not run very well. So I'm excited to play it on a stronger, faster machine. Magic 12 net. Let's hack into the Magic 12. Greasel release control. Yes. Yes. Open containment field. Log out. I just released a thing called a Greasel. Now, it sounds like maybe there's some greasel action happening around here. Yes, scary. But things can turn into coffee cups and attack you, but you can also turn into a coffee cup, which is a dream come true. You can finally be a coffee cup. It sounds like people are fighting the greasels now. I'm gonna peek my head out. Sorry, rat. I'm gonna peek my head out of here just for a second. Yes! Greasel. That's a greasel? I'm gonna get a better view of this greasel. Oh my god, look at all the greasels. Okay, the greasels have killed all the humans. Now it's just me and the greasels. Oh boy. I'm poisoned. Why is dinosaur auto-modded? What the fuck? Dinosaur is now allowed. Anyways, that greasel hit me hard. I really do like these greasels. I wish there was a skill where I could be friends with the greasels. Oh, the greasels are eating now. Mother Nature is healing. Let's release all the greasels once again. I wish I could release less greasel. I wish I could greasel less. I wish I could mackle less. For this guy to pace over there. Flip this shit. Creep up here. Crouch down. Do a little bit of crouch hacking. Now I'll let the greasels do their work. I like the pitter-patter of little feet as the greasels scamper about and chase people. Alright, let's poke our heads up here in Greasel Corridor number 1. I'm gonna do a little save. I'm gonna do a named save. Can I eat these rats? No. Take a little peeky peek. What? Alright. That guy's dead. What does it take to kill a greasel? That's the question. How hardy are these greasels? Could I take a greasel in a one-on-one knife fight? Alright, did they kill the G-Man in here? Looks like the G-Man's dead. Let me see. Oh no, he's alive! Let me lure this greasel. Hey! 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 Over here! He's just chasing that fucking greasel around with a rolled up newspaper. Oh shit. Oh, he found me. Hang on, let me lead him to the other greasel. Why is the greasel running from me? Shit, hang on. Well, she's unconscious. She's not dead. That's cool. Thank God for greasels. Pog. All right, let me save again. I'm feeling pretty good. All right, we took care of we took care of our greasel problem. We took care of most of our guard problem. They still have all of my weapons and armor over in the armory, so we should try to find our way over there before we exit this whole zone. Oh, that's cool. Should take that AUG canister. Did I miss an AUG canister? Oh yeah, it's just sitting right there. Thanks. Good catch. Let me see if I can have this guy mod me up. I should do the leg mod. Wait, no, I need to actually get the leg mod. Available augmentations. Spy drone. Nano factories assemble the spy drone, which can be remotely controlled until released or destroyed, at which point a new drone will be assembled. So I make a little drone in my head. Active defense system. Aerosol nanoparticles are released upon the detection of objects fitting the electromagnetic threat, missiles or grenades. These nanoparticles prematurely detonate such objects. Okay, so I can blow up rockets and grenades when people shoot them at me. Yeah, I'll probably take that one. cool. It's interesting that it seems like the Greasels just knocked these people out rather than killing them. Oh yeah, they were eating people too, that's true. That's very true. Alright, let me see if I can take a Greasel. Oh, sorry, buddy. Guns, effective. I just figured out my strategy. Watch yourself. This one's some kind of net. All right, this is pre-Greasel execution. Sorry, buddy. Move, you fuck. Don't fucking move. I'm gonna die. I'm too dumb. Ooh, I smell poopy. New strat. just standing there in the fucking smoke. He doesn't even care. What the fuck is happening now? Hang on. I have combat strength, you fuck.
Hey, find somewhere else to hide.
What? Oh, hey.
Don't want any trouble with the troops.
So you're saying you respect them? Man, are they shooting at me? Yep.
Remember the briefing.
Remember, he's really dumb and not very good at much. They shooting at me? Are they shooting at me? Received. Such a good greasel. Take us a gas grenade like no problem. Jonah. Thank you. Heal all. Great. Listen, I think we can just pretty much chew through the whole base like this. I think we can just, if we just keep coming back to this little heal bot, we're going to be in primo shape. I still do need to get to the armory, though. That is where my gear is. I'm not sure. Oops, I found a body. You found a body. Also, I don't want to hold on to, I'm not going to use this assault rifle. Actually, you know what? I'll hold on to it for now, because I'm being loud and stupid. So I might as well hold on to it. Until I get my gear back. Alright. Now, what does this do? Oh! Oh no! What the fuck were those? I might have fucked up. I'm just making a big mess. Camera status. Turret status. Right? Can't change the... Yeah, open. Close. Shit. All right, well, whatever. What the fuck? Deus Ex mod that replaces the soundtrack with Benny Hill.
won't get far. They've locked the doors.
I locked the doors, dumbass. So I found Paul. I found my brother.
Paul.
Are you Paul?
What are they doing to you? I'm like the Russian researcher who contracted his own virus. They want to study the way I die. I hate to interfere with science, but we don't have much time to get you to Tracer Tong. You go first. I'll slip out on my own. You sure? Just take care of yourself, and do me a favor. Check in with Alex when you reach UNATCO level 3. Some of those guys are on our side. All right, but you better make it. By the way, be on the lookout for Anna. She came by the cell block. Anna, there's something you should know about mechs. They have kill switches, too. Only theirs are instantaneous. Interesting. I guess mechs have us beat on one count. A kill phrase, they call it. The NSF learned that Anna's is stored in two pieces on two separate UNATCO computers, with the login Demiurge and password Archon. But I never managed to find it. Thanks for the tip. I have some business to take care of in Manhattan. See you in Hong Kong.
Data vault image sent to Tracer Tong. Please leave the facility. At least one of you must survive. The code to the exit door is 1125.
He's perfectly okay. Look for yourself.
He's perfectly okay. Look for yourself. Look for yourself. Yourself. Have a cheeky wee look for yourself. Wait, is this that same ladder I fell down forever ago? No, this is a different one. No point in going through. Actually, I will go through there. Look at my work. Look at the great work I've done here. Surprise! You just got stealthed. Shit, I mean, short of my silenced pistol, I've pretty much rebuilt my entire arsenal here, but I do kind of want the whole thing. Let's see if I can sneak past this greasel. Ah, shit. Greasel Defense Squad!
Let's finish him off.
Shinkler Ryan, thank you for 7 up. Welcome to Pizza Party. I think me and the Greasel have a certain level of mutual respect now. I think he knows on which side of the bread it is buttered. I am the greatest stealth agent in the history of this stupid fucking agency. Alright, is this the way out? Hang on, let me look at my map. Images. Oh, okay. Trench, thank you so much. Let's play ball, it's game day. You want strikeouts, base hits, double plays. Take the field, hear the roar on the crowd. Come on, Marlins, make us proud. Come on, Marlins, make us proud. Keep hoping and dreaming that you will soar. With a little faith and love, you will soar. One strike, two strikes, swing away. A diving catch, a stolen base. Base! Take a shit. We got a new kitty. Wanna? No? No? Okay.
1 second.
You good? Yes. He's sitting on the leg of my, or the arm of my chair now. This is Nikki. He's my partner's cat. they moved in and brought this hefty little chungus. He's a very disruptive cat. It's great. Could you move? Could you move? He's sitting on my mouse. Yeah, that's, I need that. You can use this mouse. There's another one over here. Ooh, I love using my mouse. I love using my mouse. I'm getting so much work done over here. Here I go. What if, oh, nobody comes and sits on my mouse pad that I'm using right now. Click, 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 click. Birdman Esquire, thank you for 7-Up. Welcome to Pizza Party. So I burned all my bioelectric energy on accident because I just left it on. I just left the lights on, as it were. What the fuck was... Who done spotted me? Oh, shit. Watch yourself. This one's some kind of mech. Stealth! Shit! Buddy, that's perfect. Thank you, Faith. My favorite toad is the one that just sounds like somebody going, boop, boop. I can't do it. Just a very high-pitched lip noise. Alright. Somewhere in here there's got to be a console that'll let me take control of these robots. Who the heck? Man, those sniper bullets hit hard. Alright. Crossbow is not hit scan, I just learned. Don't fucking snitch. No. Definitely no one. Fuck. I think I'm supposed to be smarter than I am. I do have, I can upgrade one of these now. I know that I wanted to upgrade one of these big ones, whether it was lock picking or electronics. I don't remember which one. I think it was electronics. Or was it computer? No. Cinder Cobb says, which Tekken should I get as my first Tekken? Probably Tekken 7. It's probably the most accessible Tekken so far. I mean, it's also burdened with all of the build-up from every Tekken game from then until now. But generally with fighting games, unless it's like a Street Fighter game where each game feels super, super, super different, the most recent one is the best one to jump in on. Yeah, electronics is probably more useful than lockpickies, so we're gonna go with that. I'm gonna try to trank some dudes from a distance. I wish you could trank them without them noticing. I gotta wait for him to not move since this is not hit scan. I'll do a quick save also since I upgraded a few things. All right, that guy up there is deadly. Sniper bullets hurt real bad. Gonna hit this, then I'm just gonna retreat. Definitely something. That's him. Ah! I forgot about the dogs. I forgot about the friggin' dogs and the Greasels. But I think, again, me and the Greasels are good now. Oh, the dog friggin' saw me. Look away. He's just sleeping. Fred Bassett. Welcome to Bassett Chat. Scramble grenade, that's cool. That'll probably be helpful if I have to fight any of those droids. What's your deal? Hell yeah. Box of TNT, that's good. That's fucking straight up ED-209 over there. Let me make a named save. Do I have any of those things that I use on these?
No! Oh no! Oh no! Scanning area.
Do I have the code in my notes? Yeah, 1125 is to exit. And I am not exiting, I am trying to get my guns back. I just wish I had a bypass tool. I wish I had a permanent bypass tool. I know that it's resource management, What if I just fucking look it up? What if I just, like, Google armory code? What if I just did that? Nobody could really stop me. I might just do that when I get to the next door.
Scanning area.
Here we go. Deus Ex Armory Key Code.
Scanning area. Target.
Cheating detected. Let me try that. Oh, you're right. This isn't the most recent save, but we're fine. Other games from this era. Did Thief come out before or after Deus Ex? I also have System Shock 2, which I want to play. I'll probably alternate older ones and newer ones, so I'm guessing next I will probably go for, what the fuck is it called? Dishonored next, then I'll probably maybe hop back and check out System Shock 2, see if I like that, and then if I don't, love System Shock 2, if I don't feel like playing through all of it on stream, I'll probably hop back forward to Prey. There, I just noticed that piping up around there. I'm guessing that's another way to get in there. Maybe if I use the elevated platform. Yeah, these are just ED-209 from RoboCop, pretty much. That's a gun up there. It's shooting me. Frig. Yeah, where's that camera? There it is. Can I hack that from here? Five, two, three, nine. Napalm canister. Plasma rifle. I want that plasma rifle. F1. Is this my stealth pistol, though? That's the question. Okay, yeah. I think this is my old kit. Oh, accuracy mod. That's nice. Soda. I'll drink that. Fire extinguisher. I was carrying that for some reason. I'm fun. Multi-tool. All right. Let me... There's my gap. Let me get rid of crap I don't want or need. Drink this. Now use that. Thank you. Alright, I got... Do I have two of these now? No. Just the one. Smoke these. Not gonna be using you once I go back to stealth mode. The law is single use. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna go shoot one of these robots with it for fun and get rid of it. Pistol, not gonna use, drop that. What's my gap? Where's my, I guess maybe that was my stealth pistol upstairs? Yeah, because there's no top shelf. Yeah, let me just double check it's not down here. There's... Oh, wait, there it is. Perfect. Yeah, baby. Alright, I got a crossbow. Got knives. Don't need flares. Take that multi-tool. Great. Take the binocs. Perfect. Don't need a sniper rifle. Don't want this machine gun anymore. Let's clomp this, see what we got for ammo in there. Hell yeah, I'll take a lamb. Take some ammo. Alrighty. Got a pistol, got a lot of pistol ammo. Full up on buckshot. Don't want that assault shotgun. Alright, let me do a quick save. Boop. And then let me take a look at my inventory and see what I want to install. Because I have, what's this? This is a range mod. I've got a range mod, a silencer, and an accuracy mod. Should I just keep dumping these into my stealth pistol and just make a really, really powerful stealth pistol? Like obviously I don't need the silencer on there because it's already silent. It's gonna make a really strong stealth pistola. Nice. I don't know if what I'm going to do with this silencer. I'll hold on to it for now in case I find another gun that I want to silence, but I'm guessing... Yeah, I don't have anything that it could be applied to. Got my binoculars, which I'll probably never use. I got 4 multi-tools. I'm feeling okay. Alright, let me do a named save. And what time is it? 7:52. Someone give me a shout when Mike goes live. Alright, so these bots should be off now. Mike's been live. Oh, okay. Wait, did the bots go home? Did they go home to a little, like, cave or something when I... Oh, no, they're just both there. All right. Well, we'll end the stream by shooting these with a law. All right, thanks everybody for hanging out, watching the stream. We'll be back Wednesday with more Deus Ex.